Yeah, my pervy friends are here. Pervy friends, hype! Why are ads for bits so broken? I do not know. They don't work for me most of the time. They do not work for me most of the time. Some people, again, can just watch ads for days. I am not one of them. Too cold, can't type. I know the feel. And I love it when I'm too cold that I can't type. Like, that's a happy feeling. Alright, it's got a bunch of fragments. That's full. That's my pan flute. Like, our storage is kind of converging. We're running out of space. I mean, I could free up some more thulsite, I guess, but it is pretty crazy. Combine some existing stacks where possible, and... oh, there you go! That's a lot of thul, man! That's a lot of thul, Scoob! You don't commit Sudoku, it's Seppuku. That is the joke. That is the joke. You commit Sudoku, you play Seppuku. Hey, Volx, sorry I'm late. I fell down the stairs. Ah, damn. Stairs at school today, incredibly sprained my ankle really bad, so I've been forced to rest all day. Finally was allowed to come home on the computer to watch your stream. Damn, dude. That sounds like some serious business. I'm sorry to hear. Hopefully you get better soon, dude. That definitely blows. That definitely blows. Feels bad, man. Put Ibone in Chester in ROG, see if Ibone travels to Shipwreck. What? What crazy shenanigans are you trying to get me to do? Hey, we're over half a stack there. Nice. All right, so slipper pelts. I would wager they blow in the wind, to be fully honest with you. So I will put them in here. I don't have a marker yet, but it's just gonna have to be a thing. I need coffee. Coffee, 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 coffee. And my dumb umbrella could use some love. Hey, it's my glitch town attack. Glitch town attack incoming. I'm almost at 300 beef, that's cool. 300 beef, bog champ! Don't Starve Story, The Journey of the Chesters. It's like a Planet Earth thing. Oh, there's Chester. Planet of the Earth, but all about Chester. I'd be okay with a movie like that. Or documentary, whatever you want to call it. Everyone's code I got. Join Open Voice 1 and I'll figure something out. My name is just going to Jackie, boy. It's just Jack. Jack's having fun with this code. He's getting carried away. Using crutches for the first time ever. Holy crap, they're a pain. Yeah, they are. Alright, that's one helm down. I should go get another dank sword. I mean, I kind of just carry these, but I don't end up using them. It's sort of just like, in case. It's just in case. The eye shot looks really weird behind the dark swords. Like, discoloration because of the transparency. Jesus Christ, that movement speed? Oh yeah, movement speed is awesome. Do I have any ash? I can make ash. Let us make some ash. So, I will be harvesting up some twigs, and we'll feed them to firepack them. Sounds like a plan. Do you say PogChamp because you're old? Do you say PogChamp because you're old? Why would I say PogChamp because I'm old? What's that mean? Planet of the Chesters. I'd pay to see this. What did I miss the OCs laughing about? I don't know what the PogChamp thing was. I'm confused now. Did I say I'm excited because I'm old? I don't know. There's pros and cons. I generally don't know what it is, what its form, or why he said. I am confused. You don't know what PogChamp is? PogChamp's the emote. PogChamp is basically excitement. I mean, like, when somebody, I don't know, you're watching some dude play CSGO or something, blow some dude's face in, and it's like, yeah, win and kill! Everyone goes, PogChamp! That's what you do. It's excitement. Just look at the face. Doesn't he look happy? He's like, yeah! Or something. You can tell things are clearly going his way in life. So he's PogChamping. Don't pick up that lantern, please. That'd be annoying. That'd be less than ideal. So I'm gonna burn all these twigs. Twitch is already old and outdated. I'm so old, I can't keep up. I can't keep up with the memes, people. I loved Pogs when I was a kid. What the kids watching nowadays. Yeah, I don't know. Apparently it's this Pornhub thing. No, I'm just kidding. PogChamp with a Dorito. It's like, feed me that Dorito. I'd PogChamp and put the eggplant emote. It almost looks like he's opening up for it. It's like, ah. You can tell he wants it. Goodbye, Boyds. I'll see you later, Boyds. No, get the hell out of here, Boyds. Damn, toucans. AX, what is your opinion on crows? X, tell me, what is your opinion on crows? What about being too old? Ryan, we're too old. Once you dig the treasures, I'll get them eventually. It's fun to save them, and also fun to trigger people when they're like, you should dig them up! Like Sasha. Sasha loves when I dig up treasure. But, yeah, I'll dig them up one day. It'll just be like a stream or two of nothing but treasure, and it'll be glorious. PogChamp eggplant. PogChamp with the taco cheese. How you doing, Rhyme? Alright, that's a decent amount of ash, but I have a lot of coffee plants that he love. It's alright, Rhyme. I'm mildly sick, but yeah. I'll be streaming for 4 hours. You probably missed it, but I'm going for 4 hours tonight. I'm gonna pop off. Would you consider ever playing Binding of Isaac? I have played it before. I haven't like recorded or anything like that with it, no. I played it very little. I mainly watched people play it. I haven't played that game in so... You know what? I can check Steam. Let's see. Steam. Binding of Isaac. It, for some reason, it doesn't want to tell me my last played day, but it tells me when I purchased it. Yeah, I only have 5 hours in Isaac. I don't play Isaac. I enjoyed watching people play it, though. Royal with the 10 gray gems. Thank you for the gray gems, Royal. Do indeed appreciate it. Why is Volx WX? It is temporary for ruins rating. Temporary for ruins rating. We've been able to clear, like, an entire world's worth of ruins and explore it per stream. Obviously not today, because I've been doing other things, but I've been able to do a lot of ruins rating a lot faster. Rip up arrow, indeed. Volx was cool in the early 90s, so Strawberry asked if Volx was old. Oh, I didn't know if, like, that was the reference, or if I missed something in chat. Because I obviously can't read everything. Is you were alive in the 90s, you're old? Yeah, apparently. I'm a vent. My stupid husband drank too much. Now I want to punch him in the balls. Don't punch him in the balls. That's just mean. Just kick him in the dick. There's a difference. Kick him in the dick. Now I want to see how many Volx has in DS and DST. It's like 900 something. I think it's like 950 or coming up on 950. I don't know. Something like that for single player. I think 300 in DST. I don't remember. I could check. I want to pick up my lantern. Let me hold spacebar, click off screen, click Steam. Don't starve, 945. Don't starve together, 336. That is my current hours as of right now. But the thing is with all those, they're basically all recorded. It's not something I've just played. I played a little bit of DST offline. Not that much, not more than I've recorded. Most of my stuff is just recorded hours, which is crazy. Think about it. Alright, how much of this do we have? You know, we just came up on a new stack. Let's go toast this shit. Hey, fire pack him. I got stuff for you. Come here, buddy. No. Auto save, please. Hey, buddy. I got stuff for you. I'm gonna stick my twigs in you. I'm just going to put these twigs and pack them, and then let him cook them. Then I now have ashes. Isn't that crazy? I converted twigs of the earth to ash. Oh yeah, you guys and your wanting Bob Ross voice. I'm not even like, trying to do, I'm not even talking slow enough to Bob Ross voice. I'm definitely talking too quick. Now don't drop the ash, you dumbass. Use the ash. Smear it all over that coffee plant. Cause Woodlake says something about needing like a smear of poop. No. The spoilers to my future self on YouTube. I'm only on episode 129. You are indubitably deed getting spoiled, my friend. Nice. Holy shit. DS time, played life, what? What am I missing? I'm on to my fourth decade now. I'm feeling pretty old. Ah, you're right, Hannah. You're good. You're only as old as you think you are. Age is but a number. Strawberry is asking for people to eat her. You be careful what you ask people to do. Somebody might say, yes, I'll eat you. And then they'll slurp you up and you'll hear noises and you'll be like, what the fuck? You be careful what you ask for, Twitch chat. What did Alarm do? Didn't put a space. A drunk husband can be a pain in the ass. Rip Alarmed. Alarmed will miss you. Oh, Alarmed. You're right. It's no space. You've got your space. Rip that period. Ryan, might want to be careful what you say again in Twitch chat. Ay, ay, ay. See how easy it is to misconstrue something somebody says just to make it lewd? It's like easy peasy. Alright, move you here. 1, 2, 3. That tree fitting. Let's make my coffee. My caffy. And back to the next set of ruins. Well, no. Let's go to the ruins, clear the thingamajiggy, the labyrinth. I know I'm adding to existing, but it's okay. Ram, I hate that my data always goes to Twitch. I've unlimited streaming TV, mobile, and Netflix. Not Twitch, though. Oh, damn. Yeah, it kind of really annoys the hell out of me that all this mobile shit, your bandwidth caps, and it's... bandwidth caps are just dumb. That's just dumb. That's just them being greedy. They have the bandwidth. It's not like bandwidth is a limited resource. It's a limited resource in the sense that you can only send so much bandwidth to an area at once, you know, like through a cable, through a line, or through a wireless connection. But it's not like you're going to run out. It's just them being dumb and greedy. Dumb. Please tell me someone else has caused more confusion Twitch chat than you. Probably. Yes. 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 It's pretty standard here. Alright. That full crown's good enough. Gears, good to go. Coffee. Basics. Yeah, let's go. I'll punch him so hard the alcohol will come back out. I don't know if it'll work that way, but you can give it a try. Needs more booze. X. X really pushing for thing four here. I thought thing four was a thing and thing five was being prevented, X. What happened to that? You should do a conga line or DSTU roll the new gobbler head, body, and tail. We probably will do something silly like that. We were beginning to get gold nuggets last stream. We have to get more of them. What character should I use for Shipwrecked? If you want easy mode, play WX. Beyond that, it's play whoever you really want and who you enjoy. I would play Woodlix, because I like playing Woodlix, even if he's a pain in the butt. My blood, he punched out all of my blood. What? Also, let's stand by the booby shrine. Hold on. I mean, hey guys, they're blinking at you. My boobus. Alright, I went to the where now. I went to the mosaic one. See? We. Oui. Yeah. Let's go. And Windy sometimes. Windy's fun. I like playing Windy in DST just because of them good skins. Man, they looked awesome. They look awesome. This one's along the road. Yeah, buddy. Alright, let's go clear. Labyrinth. Guardian's dead. Gonna go. Oh, did Cyanide put the tater in Discord? No. Never mind. I won't get too distracted. I'll sit there and I'll scroll through them. I'll scroll through them for hours. All the taters. Which Ibone does Chester follow, though? Whichever one is closer to him. It's really weird. I was testing it, like, when I first had that happen. It seems to be whatever I bring closest to him, he'll latch onto. Don't attack me. I don't have a Guardian Horn. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm serious. That meme is probably older than people. Wow. I just thought of something. That meme is probably old. Memes are older than people today. This is a thing. What? For eating jellyfish and shipwrecks, cooked or raw. Cooked gets you more hunger and the same amount of health. So if you can cook them, raw will not hurt you, though. There's just benefit to be had in cooking them. Boop. Spelunk deeper. Oh, baby. I'm getting tired, so later, Volx, by chat. All right, Riddle, take it easy, man. Have a good one. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. Okay, let's kill these chests. Them chesticles. Oh, yeah. Can't really play Windy because I need to be able to do damage. Eh, I can live with or without the damage. It's nice having extra damage like when I play Wolfgang, for example, but it doesn't really make a big impact on me. Because once you kite and or know how to kite like everything, damage just doesn't become an issue. Sure, you kind of have to approach different situations differently, but once you get used to it, you're good. What you got? Shit. Again, as always, watch the items in my inventory. If you notice a durability change, you should tell me. You should tell me. Because we're looking for over 100% items because of ornate chest shenanigans. I doubt anyone born 2007 is in this chat. I do not doubt that. I do not doubt that. If you think the oldest meme is 2007, your age is showing, Josh. Chester's reproductive system contains chesticles. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. All the pretty colors of a nightmare cycle? Hell yeah. If only we could get this turf on the surface. Klei, please, DST update, since you guys have Forsaken single player and don't value it, make that happen in DST, please. That would be awesome. That'd be nice. And also gold flooring. Gold flooring, please. We need gold flooring. Goodbye, chest. I don't think I broke that one, though. Oopsie daisies. Yeah. It's a tarp. You hate ruin monkeys? I hate split monkeys, too. I avoid them. I don't even go to that part of the ruins. There's really no need for me. They're a little bastards. That is all they are. What you got? Stop giving me poop dick. Give me good stuff. When was and what was the first meme, Mom? I don't know, son. Look it up. Go to Elgoog. Son, this information is easily available at your disposal. Just type it into a search bar and press enter. Sure, I'll take a football helmet, because why not? Until I can't carry anything else, I will carry everything I can. Loot is loot, man. Red gem is a red gem. People die when they are killed. Memes. Hey, that's when I was born. Oh god, strawberry 7-year-old confirmed. That explains all the confusion. She doesn't quite know what she's saying yet. that's not the right way. Oldest meme of 1998. Oh god, don't. Oh god. Wow, I gotta go all the way up here and around. That sucks. No memes in this chat or love. X, you so silly. You gotta be careful what you say. X, Volx, Rage. There you go, X. I just felt like saying it. My hand wasn't on the home row. IWASD, obviously, I play the game. I don't home row when I play a game. That's dumb. Doink! Oldest meme is the dancing baby. Memes are memes. People die when they are killed. Things and stuff. I don't think there's anything here. Nada. Alright, what? Nail, Nyx, Zero, Zelch. Zilch? Yeah, Zilch. Klei, community complaints unclear. Nerfed monkey farming. Yeah. There's no reason for them to change that. That was just a silly thing. There was some tryhard bitching on the forums who made like a bug report about it. It's like, did you know that this thing does this thing? It's like, that thing doesn't affect anybody. So, leave it alone. If the advanced players want to take advantage of that mechanic, like, you should let them take advantage of that mechanic. If they don't want to, then don't. It's a single player game. Nobody forced you. Nobody forced you to have sexual relations with that woman, okay? You can't blame them. Hamster dance might have been earlier. Oh god, everyone's got their old memes. You can't meme to be something that was shared through the internet. Wow, Anna. Something is making clicking noises on the side of my bed and simultaneously scaring and triggering me. That's my tongue. My tongue's doing things. Does that excite you? I don't store you, twat. You twat. Here. And 55, 49. Goodbye. Last chest, right? Last chest type. And then this cave is done. What you got? Nightmare fuel? Alright, so pan flute didn't change durability. This didn't change durability. I think my full sight crown gained 10%. That's all I noticed. I don't think anybody really pointed out or told me anything. But yeah, that's all I noticed. Memes are meme. Tumblr memes are cancer. Tumblr is, indeed. What if hieroglyphs are just ancient emojis? Aliens. I blame the aliens. Damn aliens. We need to hail our new alien overlords. Alright, this game was a bit of a disappointment. We had a really big labyrinth. I didn't have like that extra biome, but I guess maybe if you think about it, this kind of looks like a separate biome, like a trigen, but it did this way. And of course, this one was pretty expansive. Extensive. Big words. It was humongous. It was humongous. Ah, memes. Stop it. No, Volx, I'm okay with those clicks. It's more like a tiny creature shuffling. That's not a good thing. That's probably not a good thing. Why did you skip your retrap world? Because I'm hopping for resources. I'm not hopping to find a perfect world yet. I'm hopping just to gain resources for Megabase shenanigans. See, he's playing SWX. Prototype, you've been away for a while. Yes. Thank you so much, mate. No problem. No problem, just Jack. Glad you got it. That's working out for you, man. Have fun, dude. Grats on the win. But what was I saying? Something about things and stuff, and I forget what I was talking about. And yeah, hoarding resources. Something along those lines. Because Thule is going to be a non-renewable, technically. Green gems are non-renewable, technically. Unless, again, you factor tumbleweeds, but you cannot reliably farm gems from tumbleweed. You just can't. It's unlikely. Very unlikely. It's about as likely as, like, I don't even know. It's like, I can't even give it a comparison. There's probably a shadow baby under the bed. Mr. Skits is under your bed. Oh, that sounds creepy if you think about it. Mr. Skits is the thingy that you see. One of the, like, the nightmares that you can't fight. That just kind of disappears. So, cave there. And cave in the deciduous, which... Is this the one with... Where's the one with... this is the one with Glomer. So I can go back to base and I can drop the stuff off, but most of it's worthless. I can't put it in Chester. His inventory is full. But yeah, most of it's worthless. So I'll drop it up here. If a lure plant numbs on it, a lure plant numbs on it. Couldn't care less. Couldn't care more. Couldn't even. And I don't care. I don't need it. So we'll leave it up here so I can go do more stuff without hopping. Obviously, gems and stuff will stack. Chester, I'm going to put my meat in your mouth. Enjoy. Nightmare fuel. I mean, I guess I can drop it if I don't want it. This will get dropped. This will get used up. Cool. And WX is hungry. That never happens. There you go. So let's go find the cave that's down this way. Trap rate of gems is like 0.02 or something. It's something stupidly hard to get. Yep. It is not reliable. Technically starts world hopping. Technically. Technically. Triggered. Get over here. Even with all the speed in the world, apparently WX can't kill a butterfly. Iridescent. See? No. Iridescent. Nice examine. Is that a totally normal tree I'm seeing? I thought I saw one on the map, but apparently I am totally crazy.
Oh.
At least drop the stack of nightmare fuel. That rhyme. That's for my dark swords. I'll drop the other nightmare fuel if I don't need it. Nightmare fuel. Where be my cave? Thar be my cave hole. I'm gonna spelunk deep in my cave hole. I have a pickaxe. I do not. Pickaxe, hype. I hear a catcoon dying and it's satisfying. X has a marvelous beard. I love a good beard. I keep mine trimmed. The one tater, though, does actually have X's beard on it. It's a thing. It just satisfies me. Don't ask why. That's some dead pussy. It's done. Dead pussy doesn't satisfy me, but I made it dead. You know, it's done. Can't do anymore. That was too rough. It doesn't need to come across as a necrophiliac joke, but you can make it that way if you want. Beefless long for world 10. I was actually making the song last longer than it needs to because this world gem's taking forever. Back to your song. There's your regularly scheduled boof song. Regularly scheduled. You only work weekends, feels bad, man? Ooh, you work weekends. You gotta watch what you say. Yeah, I kind of work 24/7. Because I'm always babying something stupid on my computer. What that kind of job do you have, Alarmed? I don't know. Sounds like a good job to have. That'd be nice. I thought my stream was lagging now. I figured whenever I started like clicking on the YouTube button, and YouTube just has that stupid delay because it's not like a loaded player, so it tries to rebuffer. But anyway, oh shit, where's that connect? But yeah, I figured it would do what it did, and it did. And then when it did, I'm like, that's probably gonna mess with people. So I continued to do it. Skeleton is me when I cave roll gen takes too long. You just die. Just rip. It's a thing, guys. Wow, we're onto this already. I hear Bunnyman. I see Bunnyman. Here, take your meat. Go slather it all over your face. What's your name? Where's Yam Daisy? I got a wet Nelson. Wet Pimpernipple? No. Pimpernel. Danvers. I'm not even going to try to pronounce your name. You're an idiot. Again, duplicate name. Topweight. Nelson again, and there are two topweights. A lot of duplicate names. The fuck? Again, another duplicate. Vumbolita. Like, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. There are too many consonants. No. No word should ever be that way. Did Volx finish his undergrads? Maybe. I've got an option to work 5 days with two off. I have Saturday and Wednesday off. The drama. I wouldn't like to have one day off, though. Like, just one day. The problem with that, to me, is I'd get into the... I'd be like, oh, I'm just now resting, and then tomorrow's work. Like, I hate it. I mean, I hate 5 and 2, but it's, like, the best, at least for me. Because you at least have, oh, it's Friday. Ah, Saturday, I can relax. Ah, it's Sunday, I can relax. Then you get Monday. But, like, when you only have one day off, it's like, oh, man, I already gotta go to work tomorrow. Saturday's kind of like your bastion. It's that day that... You don't have to work the day, like, you don't have to work the next day. Like, you know you're good. You know you're good. What did inebriated do? Gonna get smote for this, but no power ticks. Power ticks aren't good in Twitch. Twitch chat. You used to spam me in your Twitch chat. Right now when you needed memes. A Mingri. A tiny egg raw. My Mingri. Yeah. I feel like one day I should play that song, but it would also probably be copyrighted. I'd have to play it at the like, end of a stream when I'm done, and I just edit it out. Not looking like a cave entrance here. It's like the cave entrance, the ruins entrance, wanted to spawn here, and then a really fat tentacle just beat the shit out of the land, and just there's a big gap. We had a big depth worm swing through. Good night, DG. Take it easy, man. I appreciate you being in the stream. Have a nice night. My name is Yurita, and I'll be your tech support. I can't even begin to pronounce that name. There's too many consonants. You feel understanded. Understanded? Understood? Oh, I actually made a stream. It's been so long. What's up, Miss Bashful? Wow. Now that I read your name. Holy shit, Miss Bashful. It's been a long time. How you doing, Miss Bashful? Good to see you. That's a depth worm. Let's look over here first, but it probably all connects to the same shroom biome. All signs point to this being my ruins, but no ruins. Ruins, please? Nope. You're gonna dead-end to be some spaghetti, aren't you? You son of a spaghetti. This is gonna be a not-fun world. This is not gonna be fun. Run! I hate fake ruins areas. Please let me see actual ruins. These are fake ruins areas, indubitably. Indubitably, yes. Indeed. Shallow and pedantic. Come on. Like, random ruin entrance right here. It's like, yes! Thank game. So is anyone gonna put some codes in here or not? Do you do your work right away or procrastinate until the last minute? I can't procrastinate with my job right now. I have to constantly have things rendering. I have to constantly be replying to people. I have to constantly be uploading. It is a constant thing. It is so fucking hard to schedule things. Like, say I wanted to record a lot of videos and then render them and then schedule them so then I could take like a week off. I would have to record a week's worth of videos, render a week's worth of videos. And that's not just like a video a day. I mean, we got Fallout, I got Don't Starve and Hell, and I had Starbound. I did 3 videos. So that's an hour and 30. And that's just the that's a recording, assuming everything's well, nothing goes wrong with recording, and I don't have to, like, go back and do anything dumb, you know, like, stupid stuff like that. So you record it, and then you gotta get it rendered, which takes twice as long as the actual recording, and then that's all like that, and then you're replying to comments, and you're uploading, you're creating your there's a lot, basically, that goes into giving yourself a vacation if you do what I do for a living. And, like, a lot, you always hear the YouTubers saying that, too, like a lot of people who do it, I guess, for a living. Like, it's not that easy, and I never thought it'd be easy, but yeah, it's not like, oh, I'm gonna play video games and make money. No. I work now more than I did at my last job, and I get paid less, definitely. But, yeah, and also, I don't have, like, don't do that. You don't have, like, the benefit of a normal job with, like, a W-2 and taking your withholdings. No, when you do this, it's considered self-employment, and you have to do, like, estimated taxes. You have to tell the IRS what you think you're going to make and pay tax before you, like, have it. Fuck you, IRS! Bastards. I'm gonna take a shot of booze to say fuck the IRS. Areas as fake as water booths? Oh, yeah. I like that comparison. Think about being brave and uploading a video one day. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. Go for it. Nothing wrong with that. Rip Starbound, missed but not forgotten. Hey man, I didn't want to drag it out. I didn't want to make it boring or not fun to play. So I played it, I did what I did, and I enjoyed it, and ended it where I did. I definitely played it for a very long time. You don't want to, like, drag a thing out and not enjoy it. I mean, I play this role for 2,000 something fucking days because I enjoy it. Like, I enjoy this. This is nice. But yeah, you don't drag a thing out, then you hate it. Because not only do you hate what you do, yeah, I mean, like, that's not fun. Oh, God. And, like, it's going to translate. You're going to be like, oh, hi, guys. My name's Volx Senpai, and I'm playing this game. I fucking hate it. Kill me. Like, no. Like, you play the game and you enjoy it. You don't play a game if you don't like it. The feels, sniffles. This little girl in the poorest parts of the game wants to go to school and learn how to make people happy. Have fun. The simple solution. This is a video game. Need a boyfriend? It's been too long. No one is luckier than you. What's going on? Just get WX to be your guy and record the videos. I wish! You fucking wish! Fucking wish. Like, yo, WX, you want to record some stuff for me, man? Sure, boss. And WX would be like, no, I'm going to destroy all humans. You think Summer in DST is kind of needs some kind of rework? It lacks a giant. What? It doesn't lack a giant. I mean, D-Fly is available 24/7. Also, our ruins are definitely up here. I mean, I don't mind summer, and I very much like being able to spend my summer in the caves. I don't know. I don't have a problem with summer. It feels, though, and fun. Bullet to face. Kill that person. Kill that monster. I'm talking about a video game, people. Don't get weird. It's a video game. You're allowed to kill people. Okay? I mean, people play shooter games all the time and kill people. Don't get worked up now. You obviously, and fine, if I can boomerang a, here we go, if I can boomerang a mandrake that's making cute little meep 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 noises, you can do what I just asked. Kill. No, I'm not gonna do that voice. That's actually gonna hurt my throat. Just got past day 200 as Wilson on RG World, but thanks for the awesome tutorials. Well, awesome, James, I'm glad it's working out for you, dude. Oh, you are not helping with the spooter threat right now, at all. You are making this worse. Glad I can help you, man. And congrats on your success. I am just decimating the battleist populace. Alright, some suitors. I need you guys to come out of your hidey holes. You get pretty angry. You actually can kill children in Gravity Rush. You can throw them off the edge of the city. Oh, so you mean like when I played Super Mario 64, and you go to the snow level, and there's the Babby Penguin, and instead of giving the Babby Penguin to the mommy, you drop the penguin off the edge and you watch it die. But this is Nintendo, remember? If you played that game, you probably did exactly what I just said. And if you didn't, you're lying. Because, I mean, that was really fun. Run! There's too many! Oh, spitters! Spitting! Yam-Daisy hit in the entrance. Damn it, Yam-Daisy! Oh my god, I did throw the penguin off the cliff. Yes, if you played that game growing up, you probably did exactly what I just said. If you didn't, you're a monster and you're lying. Lying is worse than killing children. Come on, guys. 100% of the same kind of thing, but you can bounce all the children off the building fast. Oh, damn, Manfon. So, did you hear about the penguin? Everybody did it! Josh did it. What do you think the character stories are, like how they got in DS? There's lore behind the game. There's lore to a lot of things. I have remained not completely ignorant, but mostly ignorant to the lore in the game. I know some things, but like I didn't like super delve into the lore like some people do. There's a good bit of lore there. Alright, Spooters. Enough's enough. Get your vitamin D. Vitamin Dank Sword. Just take care of these dudes. Take care of these dudes. Alright, well, you guys can have fun. Hey, no. I'll teach you the pickaxe. I had to going up the hill. That damn thing pissed you off. Exactly. You eventually get mad at it, and you're like, you're going off the edge, bro. What do you... I read that. I already read that. Never mind. I'm reading things. You can throw baby penguins into the abyss and spelunky. This is true. Savage. I like it. Go after the bunny man. I'm not even near you guys. Stop it. I hate how many there are by the cave entrance. Hey. Oh, sure. Do that. That works. I can run too. Shut up and die. Alright. You. And see you, bitch. Ruin type. Hey! This always happens, and I called it. Game crashed. Oh, this game. I wonder what's going to put me. But yeah, the game crashed. I am amazed. I'll say this now. And I think it might have been related to the really long world gem. I'm surprised it didn't crash earlier, because historically, we've had a problem with the game loading caves after a new world. The game would always crash, and it hasn't done in a bit. So I can at least appreciate that. Display settings, I gotta change my refresh rate because DS is broken and always alters my refresh rate. 60 hertz is for plebs. 144, please. My eyes can see so many more frames than 60. Voice. I understand my mods are installed. Bada bing, bada boom. Bring game back. Boop. We're good. Retract your statement. What was your statement? I gotta scroll up and read it. Bruin's hype, oh. 1 hour till daytime, I haven't eaten a single thing since I woke up, so I can eat all the foods with Branfon. Sounds good, BB. I'll give you all the foods, too. You just gotta open wide, and I'll shove it in there. It'll be tasty. Oh, it's just loading the cave. Makes sense. Please no perpetual crash, because if it does, that's actually a problem. And my last backup was before I played today. It was the start of the stream, because I back up every day. I back up every day I play the game, to be fair. There's just too many things that can go wrong with World Gen. Good night, you're gonna go. Alright, Jacob, take it easy, buddy. Have a good night, man. Appreciate you being here. You actually know what sucks for a relationship? Your anniversary on Valentine's Day. Well, yeah, because they'd basically be lumped together. It'd be like a birthday on Christmas. They'd probably get lumped in. I can see that. Let's see if it takes longer to load than last time. I think it's about the same. Yeah. Yep, about the same. I wouldn't say any better or worse. It was definitely not speedy. That's for sure. What's up, Angry Marshmallows? How you doing, man? I never get the set piece. I've got it like 3 times. And at least I never get to it whenever there's stuff in here that didn't like that hasn't rotten or gotten rotten yet. Rotted. I got a free lantern. I mean, that's cool. Here you go, Lantern. You just stay on there. You just stay on forever, Senpai. Exactly, Volk. Yep, that's what I figured. It'd probably get lumped in and be like a Christmas birthday. Yeah, you be my labyrinth. Not going there yet. I like to save you for last. Last? 5 more quotes until 569. 69 hype. Welcome back, Ace. What's up, buddy? What is up, my friend? How you doing, man? How you doing, BB girl? Call Ace BB girl. Ace is not a BB girl. Ace can be our BB girl Spooter, bro. What is that? Oh, dead end. 569 should be best. All increments of 69, well, all things with 69 in them, I guess I can't say increments, are great. Or at least they should be great.
Where is this?
Yours are stronger than mine? I'm confused. Stop giving me splue monkeys! Get fucked! Stupid splue monkeys! Don't like you guys. This is one big fat split monkey biome. Where's my other biome? Where's my other biome at? I call my dog Babby Grill. Thank you. Thanks to you, Volx. Babby Grill. Babby Grill. There you go. I have waited so long for this. Might as well last longer if it means I can be with someone for life. Did I miss something important, Miss Bashful? Oh, okay. Ah. Alright, there was a big paragraph I missed. I just read it. I didn't read it out loud, but I read it. I scrolled back up. My sister's birthday is on the 20th of December. Can confirm she does not like that? Yep. My dad's birthday is close to Christmas, and I fuck with him and say, you get one present. Trollololol. Actually, no, I did give him two presents, to be fair, but still. I do have to fuck with him. Aw, you so kind. Doll Ace. You deserve it. You deserve it, BB Girl Spooter, bro. BB Girl Spooter, bro. Just think about that. Doesn't really add up. Aw, it was a wet jam. Not what I want. Give me that sanity. Alrighty, what do we have in here? Can we beat our, like, four gems I think we got that were green last time? Can we beat that amount? Yeah, fuck you. There seems to be a bug in its belief circuits. Wait, robots with religion? Yeah, that's a bug. Destroy all humans. No! Gotta remember that ace. Hey, what you got? I'll beat the hell out of you with a hammer later. You have to hold on. Overcharge against the walking cane, OBB? OBB. And with coffee. Oh, yeah. And a sleek hat. We were doing that earlier. Using the sleek hat to explore the world quicker. No! Stop being a terror beak! Stop being who you are as an individual! Fuck off! I hate everything you stand for. Dumb terror beaks. Terror beaks are jerks. There's nothing redeeming about them other than the fact when they die they give you nightmare fuel. Beyond that, they're just jerks. Looks like they're having an orgy. Maybe they are another. Maybe they are. Here. You do, Volxgasm. Volx Boof. Volx Lull. Oh yeah, that one's just sitting in the middle like, what the fuck is going on? There you go, man. It's like, ooh! He's like, I'm not sure if like or not. Still trying to figure it out, man! Oh, yeah, really? I hate that, because of camera rotation. It's like, yeah, you could totally squeeze through there, that hole's big enough. Nope. Apparently it's not. Can't force my way through. I tried. Like, hole. You and your memes. So are you just saying screw trying to get yellow, orange, green? I'm just mining up everything in the ruins. At least for now, I'm getting an ass load of thulsite, and it's kind of nice, but I should be re-logging for regems. I figured I'd try this just to see how it works. Ow! Leave me alone. The hole's big enough? Clearly it's not big enough. It hasn't been used enough. It's a bit tight. It's just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit of my life.
No, I'm not gonna sing. I should. If Luis was here, she'd be like, oh my god. It's not a lullaby, but it'd probably be enough.
Ow.
Ow. There you go, WX. Just upgrade yourself. So, Volx, what is the goal after day 2500? Do whatever. Have fun, build big bases, and go from there. No particular specific goal other than just, yeah, do whatever, have fun. How many caves we go to before Woodlegs makes his return? I don't know. And now I need a hammer. Look. Because I need to beat up an ancient pseudoscience station. I don't know. Wow, look at that rock spawn. Do not know how long we'll play WX. I mean, whenever I'm done caving, I'll be Woodlegs again. But I don't know how like, I don't know when I'll be satisfied with the resources I've gotten. Do not know.